the name of Allah, who is the first, the last. Honorable chairman, respected principals and teachers, and dear audience, Assalamu alaikum. I, Abdul Rafe, from Class 6, stand here in front of you to deliver a speech on a very important topic. Hard work is the key to success. If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. Dear audience, as you all know, that life is full of twists and turns. Everyone has to strive here to get success. Hard work is obligatory for success. Dear audience, hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. Talent is cheaper than table salt. What separates a talented individual from a successful one is hard work. Haar aur jeet to apne andar hoti hai. Haar aur jeet to apne andar hoti hai. Maan lo to haar hai, thaan lo to jeet hai. Dear audience, as you know, everyone wants to be successful overnight. But does it happen that way? Not really. Because there is no shortcut to success. Let's not forget a saying that Rome was not built in one day. Dear audience, you can't achieve anything without working hard. If you want to do well in your studies, you have to work hard. And if you wish to be best athlete, you must run faster. And if you want to be remembered as a best student, you must put in more efforts. Be'amal dil ho to jazbaat se kya hota hai? Dharti banjar ho to barsaat se kya hota hai? Hai amal lazmi takmeele tamanna ke liye, warna rangeen khayalat se kya hota hai? Dear audience, hard work can make impossibilities possible. Life is full of chaos. It is a battle. But Allah Almighty has granted us with a genius brain and strong limbs that are meant to be utilized. Dear audience, there are no secrets to success. It is a result of preparation, learning from failure, and hard work. Dear audience, there is a well-known proverb. No pain, no gain. Khwab jinke unche aur mast hote hain. Khwab jinke unche aur mast hote hain. Imtihan bhi unke zabardast hote hain. Dear audience, the word rest doesn't exist in the dictionary of hard workers because they know very well that success is not given in a silver platter. So if you want to fulfill your ambitions, work hard and do not be frightened of failure. Failure is nothing but an opportunity for you to try again. Maybe a bit harder this time. And we must make full use of our talents. And remember that success can only be achieved by hard work. I will end my speech with these words. Mushakkat ki zillat jinhone uthai, jahan mein mili unko aakhir badhai. Kisi ne bagair iske hargiz na pai fazilat na izzat na farmanwai nihal is gulasta mein jitne bade hain hamesha wo niche se upar chade hain. Thank you very much.